Hi, everyone. Just a few minutes for testing. I won't say anything clever now because I want to get some small feedback from my support team. Is everything fine? Everything works? And so on. So if you see me, guys, if you hear me, just write something. And, well, yeah, just a small testing minute for now. Okay, I won't do anything right now. I just want them to answer me because of the delay. I'll see them later, or they will hear me later. So, how are you guys? What's going on? Anyone here? No one? Right, okay. So, no one here. Well, that's fine. Then I'll just do something. I have a really boring part of the work. I didn't want to do this alone. So, I decided to do it here with you. No one here still. But, well, okay. Am I streaming, actually? Why is no one there? No one there. What the hell is going on? Okay. So, nobody see me and hear me, or what's wrong? No one there. Well, okay, so I wanted to put up my glove because testing minute goes too long, I think. I don't have my phone over here, so I can't write them. But, well, someone's there finally. And, is everything fine? Because I asked this a couple of minutes ago. Do you hear me or, and see me? Is everything fine? Because today is the first day when I'm doing all this alone. I have no one here. And, well, it was quite a nervous part. Okay. So, what I was doing. Right. I just don't know. Nobody answers me. I'm confused actually. But well, that's okay. So I'll just do my job. And quite a boring part, but I have to do that. And well, I hope everything's fine. Where are everyone? What's wrong? Okay. So, can you hear what I'm saying, or I forgot to switch my microphone on again? But, well, you answered my question, so you hear me. Okay. That was the testing minute. Now it's over. And maybe I should explain what I'm doing right now, but I don't think I should. Well, so I'll just listen to the music and do all this stuff right here. Everything's fine, but no one is there. I don't want to talk today. Really. I had some strange mood today. I didn't even think that I will stream in the evening, because I really wanted to write my guys and say, you know, guys, I feel bad and I don't want to stream today. Now I just hope that I will catch my talkative mood, my crafting mood over here, because viewers is motivating me right now. No one motivates me, but well, that's okay. So I'll just talk to no one, to myself. Nothing going on right now. I'm just doing the same thing all over again. Today I destroyed this blade accidentally. Hi, Pivli. How are you? Okay, so the next part of preparing my weapon to the painting, I'm applying a layer of newspapers, of torn newspapers. Well, thanks for that. My phone is somewhere. I don't know where it is. But so I can't read what you write now. To me right now. Maybe it wasn't for me. Okay. Right. Well, here I am doing some newspaper stuff on my weapon. And that's the first layer of paper, and the fourth, actually, if I'll count all paper layers on this model. I really need to do this. I'll explain you why later. So, you can see it dried, and now it looks like more plastic. It even has plastic sound. I put one layer of epoxy glue over the model. Maybe I really consider this idea. Maybe I'll put another layer ahead of the newspapers. No, on the newspapers. Well, wherever. I don't have my personal corrector today. Okay, what's written here? Justice in something. I can't read the next word. For me, it's the only use for newspapers. I don't read them, and well, they are free. I found them on the ground floor of my home. So they are, I don't know, advertisement newspapers. I just took them, torn them apart, and well, now they are becoming a part of my model. This is PVA glue. It's a water-based glue, but when it dries, it will make my model even more hard. And I also need some middle layer between epoxy and what was that word? I Google translated it, but I forgot the next day. Maybe really I will put another layer of epoxy on the newspapers, because as I already told, I accidentally broke the blade today. I tried to, you know, I don't even remember what I was trying to do, but it just, this edge just felt off. And maybe the layer of epoxy was too thin. I applied only one layer. Usually I apply two, but I had no time to do this because I had lots of things to do besides crafting. And I'm starting from this side. Then I will go to the next side later. Well, I'm out of space again, so my controller is over here. Okay, so nothing interesting in the side of crafting today because it's the same operation over and over again. But I have to do this. Now, after I'll finish, it will look like, I don't know, some strange thing consisting of newspapers. Then I'll cover it. Well, we'll see. Actually, I was going to cover it with another layer of white paper, just simple office paper. I've got it here. But, well, we'll see how my work will go on because I have to fix this part and I hope epoxy will help me. Okay. So, putting a bit of glue, then a piece of newspaper. I already torn them and just a bit more glue. That's it. Really simple, no skill required, but it takes time. As always, when you model something, I'll try to do it carefully because they have to be smooth. So, what's the point of this layer? First of all, it will harden my model even more because we will do lots of stuff with it. Nobody will fight with it, but it just has to be really hard. Firm, even. So, the layer of paper with PVA glue will make my model firm. And the next thing why I'm doing this, because it will smooth all the angles. The model is quite polygonal, of course. It consists of polygonals. But now I just want to make it a bit more on all edges, and that's the second reason why I'm doing this. And the third reason, I actually need a middle layer. Someone remembers how called this stuff? We googled it, the translation. Ryan, you should remember that. Or Google Translate that for me. I don't know. I just forgot it. Okay. So today, I don't have to concentrate actually on what I'm doing because it's a quite mechanical job. Sometimes I have to concentrate. But nothing challenging, nothing hard, so I think I will talk more. It's even possible to talk more than I already do. Okay. I hope to finish this newspaper part today. Then overnight it will dry, and tomorrow I will apply the next layer. I help myself with a brush, and then I move the piece with my hand. And yeah, today I'm wearing, you see, red tape, something new to my image. Yeah. Guys painted on this weekend, they painted, well, I can't say it's a half. I think it's like a quarter of job ahead. And yeah, they painted. Maybe I should put it over here so anyone could see this. Yeah, it's a frost morn. It's just the beginning. They, as far as I remember, they put the grounding, no, the priming, or yeah, the grounding layer, I think, tons of black dye and black, then again black, then other black, and then a bit of silver and shadows over here. These shadows are they draw it. Yeah. So, yeah, they started to paint Frostmourne finally. I don't have to wait until 2075. Thanks, guys. You made me really happy with that. And that was, for me, that was really, really interesting process, because I never saw how it is done. And, well, I think it was the first stream in my life that I watched from the very beginning to the very end, and I actually enjoyed that. Guys did great. I really admire what they are doing and how they are doing that. When they discussed all this, you know, it's black, no, it's a bit brown. Well, yeah, that was really exciting. And when you see how the huge white model becomes something, you know, more realistic, because before that it looked like just some, well, white spot. I couldn't even place it over here because on the white wall it wasn't even seen. Okay. And see, guys, I'm preparing a new model for you. You'll have to paint it. Don't forget about it. But I have a lot of things to do ahead with this model. Now we already choose the next model for making. Maybe I'll make a spoiler today about our next project. Well, we'll see. I have a lot of things to do, and guys have a lot of things to do with Frostmourne, but it's already a progress, a great progress, actually. And now it's black from this side, a bit of blue over here, and the other side is still white. Yeah, that's it. Okay. I really hope they will stream this process, because I want to see this. I really want. So, Now is the easiest part. Well, actually nothing, because we will just use them as a decoration for our studio. I hope we'll just hang it on the wall and we'll be proud of ourselves that we have a Frostmourne. For now, that's it. The main point is not the, well, for me, it's not the exact result, it's the process. So I'm just enjoying with all these small things, gluing, newspapers, tons of different types of glue, and yeah, tons of glue. Okay. Sometimes I think that, well, I miss the skill of painting, really, but I don't do this. And sometimes I think, well, that would be great if I could paint. But I found a way out of the situation, and I found skilled guys who can do this for me instead of me, even. And I have more time to do my favorite part is modeling. Working with big models. I like big models. I like big swords or weapons. And I really want to, I still want to make a Daedric dagger. No, Daedric sword, I think. Sword from Skyrim. I really like the aesthetics of that, the structure, but Skyrim is pretty old game. Well, so maybe sometimes, but not now. I have a collection of models I would like to make. Now we are working on our own models. So now the process will become more challenging because the blade, it's easy. It's straight and don't have much angles over here. And now I will need smaller pieces of paper because I have to do all these angles without folds on the paper. Okay. Yeah, maybe, but Skyrim is not that popular. maybe that was our commercial secret, but yeah, I still want to make a sword from Skyrim. I enjoyed the game. I haven't completed it, but that part that I saw, I liked it. Right. I need smaller pieces. What's wrong with my English today? What's wrong with me today? Maybe the weather or something, I don't know. Okay. Everything's fine. Yeah, and the next thought about Skyrim. I really liked the music. And I think that maybe if guys someday will allow me to make a model from Skyrim, I will enjoy the process even more because I will listen to the music from Skyrim. Why don't you like it? Daedric weapon, they are beautiful. Really. I like them. Okay. So if I have to apply them right on top of the other piece. Bit more glue over here. What a big model I have. Well, it's a bit shorter than Frostmourne. Someone writes me something, but I can't read it. I think you can write here, guys. Okay. Glass weapons. Yeah, I saw them, but actually, it is theoretically possible. There is a technique, I never tried that, but I hope that someday I will. When, you know, you glue the model with these flaps, not in the inside, but on the outside of the model. And then you cover the inside with the epoxy, with, yeah, much, much thicker layer of epoxy glue. And then you remove the paper. And then after that, you get, well, it won't be a glass, but it will be something that looks like a glass. It will be transparent if you take a, well, good glue, not technical glue that I use because it's cheaper. I have a bottle of jewelry epoxy glue, well, it's called something like that, that is useful for jewelry. And it's completely transparent. It's not white or yellowish. It's really transparent like a glass. You can add some colors to that or some Hi, Pedro. Nice to meet you. Thanks for following. So, well, my mood is getting more positive. That's great. Okay. There was some set or I'm not really a specialist in Skyrim sets because, as I already told, I haven't completed this game. I started and I really liked that, but, well, I had a week when I was really sick. I felt myself just, you know, awful. But I'm a game-addicted person, so I thought, well, I have the whole week. I don't have to go to work because I'm actually sick. So, yeah, I was really ill. And I thought I could play something like, what do I have here? Well, Skyrim, yeah. Why not? And instead of lying in my bed, taking some medicines or trying to get well, I was sitting and playing Skyrim. So I think I completed about a half of it, but I was just tired of, you know, similar quests. I'm accomplices, so I tried to do them all. Only after that I understood that I don't have to do this because they are really similar. I completed the initial quest line and I already heard how someone called me Dovahkiin. So, yeah. Well, I like that moment. And yeah, And then I felt myself better after a week playing Skyrim. And I had to return to my work. So my Skyrim ended for me then because I just can't play, you know, like, well, most people can come home in the evening and play a couple of hours or maybe, I don't know, 30 minutes. For me, it's just not possible. If I play something, I play all the time. Even if I feel myself bad and ill. I like the DLC with this Heartfire stuff. I felt myself like I'm playing some things like Sims. I was creating my house and getting all these materials for that. Yeah, maybe I should play Sims sometime. Okay, more angles over here. It's not white already. Yeah, Skyrim. Someday, I hope to finish it. Hi, pirate. Привет, пират. Специально для тебя. Я только для тебя говорю по-русски. Как дела? Yeah, Dawnguard. I like the environment of this world. I never played previous Morrowind Scrolls games. I don't even know the history of all this world. Я не играю в код. У меня музыка застряла. Закончился плейлист. Ладно, вернулась обратно. Меня музыка отвлекла, я сбилась с ним, с этим и разговаривала. Окей. Okay. I don't actually need this 3D model on the screen right now, because, well, I have nothing to do with that. But I'll just leave it there, so anyone could see what was the original model. Ты могу смотреть меня из кровати. Но спасибо, что поднялся. So, I was talking about Skyrim, I guess. How we ended up with a conversation about Skyrim? Yeah, about models that I would like to do. Yeah, someday I will do this. Diedric sword. I like big sword, really. But the next model won't be a sword, it won't be a weapon, it will be... Maybe later, I'll tell you. If guys allow me to make this spoiler over here. Yeah, we didn't. I can't do that. I had to phone Ryan to ask, well, you know, I started to switch on this, all this stuff on, and I saw that our overlay or layout, I always forget. And I saw the picture of Frostmourne and, what should I do? Another panic moment from me as always, but he's so smart that he could solve this problem by phone. Yeah. So, about models or about creation of them. I always lose the line of our conversation today. Yeah, I'm a bit confused, maybe. Склеила сегодня ночью, пират. Вот, видишь, поставила, чтобы все полюбовались. Нет, на самом деле, это моя вторая модель, которую я сделала. Мне же надо сразу что-нибудь масштабное. И, наконец-то, на этих выходных ребята начали его красить. Кстати, это можно посмотреть на стриме. По крайней мере, процесс пошел. Теперь он больше похож на Frostmourne, чем раньше. Окей. Challenging part. Yeah, it's my trophy. I took it from the Lich King. And now it will consume your soul as it consumed my, well, I was making it. But now I can put it here and it doesn't look like something, some white stuff. It looks like more, yeah, more like a Frostmourne. No, it took... На самом деле, я делала очень долго, потому что у меня было не так много навыка. Сейчас не так много, но он очень непростой в склейке. Я начала его делать не с того конца, с которого... Ну, потом я уже поняла, что надо было делать его. Я начала клеить лезвие. Здесь я такую ошибку не повторяла. Я начала клеить с гарды. И к тому времени, как я подошла вот к этой части, где лицо, рога, вот эти все меленькие, я уже не могла никак залезть внутрь, чтобы закрепить клапаны. И да, это было не очень просто. Но все же получилось. Сделал, как сделал. Есть smaller parts. Тебе нужно два Frostmourne? Зачем? Их не бывает два. Окей. Абиров. Attention here. I'm almost done with the blade part, and the next part will be far more challenging because of all these small angles over there. Yeah, I know it's quite a boring process. That's why I decided to make it on stream, because it was too boring for me to make it on my own, alone. Now you joined me, and it doesn't seem so boring for me. At least I'm doing something. Hi, D. Кстати, у меня есть моделька Shadowmourne. Топора. Я на него тоже смотрела, но мне показалось, что слишком много Варкрафта. Слишком много Варкрафта, потому что у меня еще есть голова Десвинга, которая до сих пор находится в процессе. Я все никак не соберусь силами довести ее до ума, чтобы показать. Но там моделька состоит из нескольких частей, которые мне надо соединить. Я пока не придумала, как это сделать. Точнее, придумала, но это надо попробовать. Но надеюсь, что я ее все-таки когда-нибудь покажу. Есть smaller part. Yeah, Frostmourne is a double-handed weapon. That's right, actually. Maybe a Fury Warrior could use that, but not a Death Knight. Спасибо. Пиратушки. Хи-хи. Спасибо большое. Пиратушки. Слышал, как тебя Google... Не хочу называть тебя Google бабой, но я это уже сказала. Слышал, как она тебя прочитала? Я теперь тоже буду тебя так звать. Пиратушка. Хорошо? Музыки не хватает. А что, музыку не слышно? Я же спросила, все ли нормально? У меня потому что музыка есть. And who writes that? Что нет? То есть сейчас о чем? Опять нет? Я слышу ее. Да что такое? И кто сейчас сидит под сети реплика? Я слышу самое главное, что я... А почему вы не сказали сразу, когда еще можно было что-то пофиксить, что нет музыки? Я же спрашивала, все ли нормально, все ли подключено, все ли работает. I'm getting nervous. Да, ну иначе у меня бы музыки не было. Я не знаю, что делать. Any ideas? Почему сразу не сказали? All right, so I'll take a small pause and try to fix this. Sorry, guys. Be right back. All right, so here I am again. I hope we fixed this. I don't know why something always goes wrong. I just have no idea. Okay. I forgot what I was doing or what were we talking about. It's a pity that no one told me from the very beginning that music is lost. I could fix that back before. And well, right now I can play only one track. If music will turn off, just tell me. I could forget about that. Only one track playing. And I have to switch it manually again. Yeah, I should. Because we had some technical minutes on the start. When I say nothing, I always take this few minutes to check if everything works right, and I ask guys. Well, whatever. I'm continuing with the newspapers. My chat box is a bit broken today. Don't be shy. Don't be really. Any feedback always helps me and my team to make our streams better. Извини, пират, но я прочитала вместо Гугла бабы, точно так, как прочитала бы она. Я ни черта не понимаю в этой технике. Я подключаю все по списку из 16 пунктов, где написано «ткни туда, ткни туда». Я делаю все по списку, я не знаю, почему оно не работает. What's wrong with art? What's wrong with that? No. I'm scary now. Привет, привет, Магунь. Извини, я отвлеклась немножко. Я вообще отвлеклась от того, что я делаю и что происходит. А, well. Может быть. It's the only art we could find on the day of the first stream, and we had to do this in a real hurry because we decided to put some art on the screen in the very last moment. And you know, like, Ryan, can you find something for me and put this on the screen? He told, okay, we'll find something, and he found, and he, well, сделал как сделал. Поменяем. It was the only art we could use that day because it's, you know, long picture. Yeah, we saw that already, that my model looks a bit different, but actually I like this model more than the weapon on this picture. Yeah, maybe I should leave it like this, like newspapers weapon. Beware, guys, it's really scary. Yay. Usually I don't do this on the table. I just take it off and turn. But now it's impossible. I'll try to do it here. Okay, so I've got only two hands and I have to hold it somehow. Can anyone lend me another hand? Please? I really need this because it's too big. Right, so maybe I should have started from the guard again, not from the blade, because blade is much more easier to do. It's too long. I'm all my hand covered with glue now. That's bad. Well, I'll just do the easiest part now. Over here. Some small drops.
На Frostmourne для пиратушки Хихи.
Another donation. Надеюсь, теперь ты слышал. Мне прям уже стыдно на самом деле, очень стыдно. Пиратушки. Ладно, немножко поговорим по-русски. Эти минутка. 5 minutes of Russian chat. No offense, guys. 5 минут русского разговора. Надеюсь, ты слышал про пиратушку на этот раз? Наконец-то! Может быть, это был на самом деле наш коварный план? Я только что об этом подумала, правда. Ну ладно.
Двоеточие.
Двоеточие. Большое спасибо, Магун. Двоеточие. Спасибо. Как здорово. Прям. Ой, я порвала перчатку. Я не знаю, как я это сделала, за что я зацепилась, но... Да. Я даже догадываюсь, за что на самом деле. У меня остались маленькие капли. Да, похоже, об нее я и порвала перчатку. Ладно. А потом на выпуск пойдет. Сделали, сделали. Так что, наконец-то, пиратушка услышал, как его читает Google Баба. А, нет, на самом деле, даже уже 3, кажется. Так. Двоеточие. Просто вот, как сказать, коротко и понятно. Примерно так. Странно, что она не прочитала, кнопка закрывается. Ведь на самом деле там же есть еще один знак препинания. Это закрывающаяся скобка. Двоеточие, скобка закрывается. Почему она так не прочитала? Так. На газете картинка каких-то... Кто это? Пацаны, кажется. Так, потом я переверну и посмотрю, чтобы все было как следует с той стороны. Очень жаль, что я не могу сейчас снять ее со стола, потому что я редко делаю, на самом деле, это на столе. Она слишком длинная, чтобы делать это на столе. Так, я, наверное, попробую подвинуться. Так. как-нибудь так. Потому что мне здесь реально не хватает места. Расскажу пока по-русски о том, что я, собственно, делаю. И для чего я это делаю. Я уже рассказывала ребятам про целых 3 причины, или даже 4, зачем я это делаю. Во-первых, слой бумаги с клеем ПВА сделать модель еще тверже. Потому что потом мы будем делать много всяких нехороших вещей. Во-вторых, она закроет швы и сделает модель более гладкой, менее, чуть менее полигональной. И еще она создаст промежуточный слой между слоем эпоксидки и шпатлевкой. Кстати, я просила загуглить мне, ребят, как будет по-английски шпатлевка. Я помню, что мы гуглили это слово, но я забыла его. И как всегда, меня никто не услышал. Я помню, что было 2 слова. Я не знаю, какое из них более правильное. Но, по крайней мере, надо уже наконец его выучить. Сейчас выглядит, конечно, не очень красиво. Да, еще немножко вам пожалуюсь. Я сегодня сломала ей лезвие. Никому не говорите. Но я, да, я попыталась его... Я не знаю, зачем я это пыталась сделать. Мне хотелось, наверное, посмотреть, насколько оно прочное. И я сломала вот в этой части. Сейчас я положила все это большим-большим количеством заплаток. Поэтому вполне возможно, что после слоя газет мне придется класть еще один слой эпоксида, чтобы укрепить. Я посмотрю, как пойдет, как он высохнет. Но, конечно, если у меня лезвие отвалится в процессе шкурки или того хуже покраски, то это будет плохо, очень плохо. Да. Обычно я кладу 2 слоя эпоксидки сразу. Здесь я положила 1, решила, что этого достаточно, поскольку, в принципе, драться ей никто не будет, носить ее, по большому счету, тоже как бы не предполагается. Мы думали так, ну, использовать ее просто как декор. Я решила, что обойдусь одним. Одного явно мало, поэтому, скорее всего, мне придется заливать ее 2-й раз. Я рассказываю это только для своих. Только по-русски. Ну да, такое тоже случается. Вообще, я начинаю думать, что это какая-то несчастливая модель, потому что с ней постоянно что-то идет не так. Сначала я накосячила очень сильно в сборке. Очень сильно. Мне пришлось переклеивать. Теперь откуда пошла вот эта шутка? Ну что, заново переклеиваем? Да, заново переклеиваем. Шутка повторена 2 раза, 2 раза смешнее. Это была моя попытка пошутить. Так. Поэтому сейчас я сломала ей лезвие. Нет, до этого еще у меня плохо замешался эпоксид. Первый замес. Реально. То есть я вроде все... Ну, вроде все было правильно, но плохо замешался. Он у меня встал очень быстро. Обычно у меня есть где-то 30-40 минут, чтобы его нанести, но там мне пришлось управиться минут, наверное, за 20. Ну, или мне так показалось, прям очень быстро начал вставать. Из-за этого образовались не очень красивые подтеки. Я их, конечно, уберу. Я делаю это макетником. Никогда не делайте это макетником. Не берите с меня дурной пример. На самом деле, лучше всего первый где-то час ходить вокруг модельки и подбирать все сопли, которые на ней собираются. Я старалась, Пивли. Я честно старалась. Ну, может, не очень удалось, но сделал, как сделал. Может быть, когда-нибудь я научусь тоже тут смешные шутить. Так. Немножко про химию. То в чем, собственно, суть этого слоя с химической точки зрения? Целлюлоза, которая содержится в любой бумаге, в газетной особенно, потому что она мягкая. И, кстати, всегда надо рвать, не резать. Я не режу бумагу, я всегда ее рву, чтобы получить более такие неровные края. Двоеточечно, точно. Я приклеиваюсь уже. Ну, я старалась. Что я говорю? Про целлюлозу и ПВА, да. То водорастворимый клей ПВА схватывает целлюлозу, содержащуюся в бумаге, и они образуют укрепляющий слой, который на самом деле, да, папье-маше оно хрупкое, когда один слой, но здесь у меня он не один слой, это на самом деле модель как... По сути, это, да, техника маширования, так называемая. Папье-маше немножко другое, но очень сходное по... именно по технологической составляющей технологии. Классическая папье-маше, которая вот масса, да, она же на том и построена, что водорастворимый клей схватывает целлюлозу из бумаги, и получается пластичная масса, которая потом застывает. Так, это происходит несколько сложнее, чем я думала сейчас, потому что мне нужно как-то залезать в кишки туда ей. А это не так просто. И еще у меня... Я начала приклеиваться. Окей. Okay. 5 minutes of Russian talking finished, I guess. I don't want to repeat the same things in English. I'll just try to tell something new, maybe. Speaking of models, I made one helmet, and maybe soon I will make another one. Yeah, speaking of helmets and this hardening process, I forgot. For my helmet, I made it for Dragon Age Inquisition cosplay. I used another hardening layer. I used thin cotton fabric, also covered with PVA glue. And fabric with glue makes the model really hard, really firm. Now I won't do this because no one will fight with this weapon or even carry it somewhere. It will be firm enough to paint it, to hang it on the wall, or even, you know, show someone. But I won't use the fabric layer now. And yeah, second helmet that I'm going to make. Any ideas? Make your stakes. What helmet would that be? Or what model maybe you would like to see here? Guys told that they won't paint another huge weapon. That's why I had to change my mind and make not the Skyrim weapon, but a helmet. Yeah, it's a Reaper. I never say this word, I just call it a weapon. Because I always pronounced it in some strange way. That's why I call it just a weapon. Hey. I know that now it seems that nothing going on here, but it does. Maybe I should turn it to the other side. Oh my god, there is a face here. I just, you know, applied another piece and there is a face on this piece. Yeah, another face over there. She's looking at me. No, I don't want... No. I'll just Return to the blade. Okay. Yeah, here is that place that I broke it. It dries already from this side. So a water dissolving glue can make the paper softer, but this part is already dried, and I hope it looks pretty firm to me right now. But yeah, more epoxy glue after that. I'm not sure that I will be able to do this today. Well, we'll see, because I have too much to prepare for that process. Another glove, of course, because I ruined this. But I'll do this, well, maybe tomorrow morning. And till the evening, it will dry, I hope. And I will be able to show you the next layer when my weapon becomes white again, completely white. Completely white. No lines, no colors, nothing. Just a white model. White color will show me all the mistakes, if I did any, in gluing in the model. You're talking about Overwatch, I guess. Still got my music on, I have to think about that, because I have only one track to play. Yeah, I returned to the blade, because for this part I'll have to take my model from the table and tend it. Actually, it's not really pretty process. I'll do it later. Okay, I'm covering all the edges, all the surface. I'm almost out of glue, but I have a big bottle of glue right behind me somewhere here. Hi, nice to see you. I thought about you, actually. And you know, you kinda affected my self-esteem. Right now I'm trying to fix lower, make less mistakes, because if you hear me, you will correct me. I always thought that I have, well, pretty high level of English, actually. But when you came, I thought, I'm making so many mistakes. Why? But then I thought, well, I'm crafting, I'm reading chat, I'm doing tons of stuff over here, and, well, I can afford myself to make some mistakes. That's okay. I don't really care about that. I always try to speak properly, but if sometimes I make a mistake, well, sorry in advance, but I think most of all viewers understand me, and that's the most important part. Even more important that than, no, I don't know what to say. Yeah, maybe. Now I still now have some hype, but it's quite a positive hype before stream. No, like adrenaline and something like, I will see guys today. Right. So, about the next model. Any ideas? What helmet would that be? Maybe a bit more spoilers. It will be from the new game. Yeah. And this character has what he has. He has a great armor. Another face here. Well, I'll just apply him on the other side. All right. So I need another portion of it's my micro. Just felt off. Well, really scary. I'm less nervous today. I think I'm starting to feel myself more comfortable working here online. And right now I'm doing nothing that requires any skill. Just the same operation. I thought maybe I should do this, you know, by myself, but it was too boring to do this alone. I don't have normal weekends, you know, like most of people have. This weekend I watched my teammates streaming. They were painting Frostmourne. It stays over here, right behind me. And I sometimes look at it and I think, well, it looks great, really great. So I enjoyed their stream. Then the next day we went to drink coffee and discussed some plans for the future. Dark Souls. Yeah. Well, you are almost right, because I really want to make the Dark Souls helmet, this Red Knight, I think, from Red Knight set. I just need a little bit preparation for that, but yeah, I'm planning to do the Dark Souls helmet, but not right now, just a bit later. The next project will be from another game, but you are almost right. No, you're right about Dark Souls. That I'm gonna make it. I really will. Another spoiler, I want to make the cosplay project from Dark Souls. I already thought about it, and I like this Red Knight set. I already have a great model for that. a friend of mine that he's really high and really thin, and he will look great in this costume. But that plans for the future. Right now, I have to do lots of things here for streams. Who is Katarina? I never heard about her. You want me to use Klein as a model for Katarina cosplay? I think Katarina is a female character, or he will... or I just misunderstood something. Who is Katarina? I don't know who is that. Okay, my music starting again. So maybe someday you will see my cosplay project from Dark Souls, third part. This costume is pretty complicated. Okay, my music over and again. Yeah. That's the only way how I can make it right now. I have only one track over here. Ah. How can we cosplay a kingdom? Onion styled. I thought Katarina is a character, you know, some female character, and now it's a kingdom. I never cosplayed a kingdom. And never thought how the model should look like. But if you say so, I'll think about it. Klein, can you cosplay a kingdom? What do you think? Like some onion armor? Well, we'll see. Okay. I'm planning sorry. Another cosplay project, but no spoilers on that regard for now. So, Billy was right about Dark Souls helmet, but I'm not sure that I will do it on stream. We'll see. Another ideas, new game, a character in a big, big armor with big shoulders and so on. And he's he has some maul as a weapon, as far as I remember. Maybe, right? If I remember right, yeah. Okay, doesn't fall apart. Right. I know I told it with a grammar mistake, but pretend you didn't hear that. You're right. We've got a winner. And, yeah. I'm going to make a Reinhardt helmet from Overwatch as my next main project. Right now, I'm working on the model. So, but first I have to finish some things with this weapon. Yeah, no more weapons for now, guys. It will be a helmet. I even thought that we could use some LED lights in there because they will look great on that model. I have a friend that works with lights and all this stuff, electrical stuff. I always wanted to work with him, and now I have that opportunity and have a reason, a real reason to do that. Do I eat sweet? As sometimes I don't eat much actually, and sweet, yeah, sometimes. I've got a small piece of plastic over here that I use to cover one of the flaps. Okay. It's not white anymore. I just wanted to dry faster that I could apply another layer of epoxy glue. Do you like sweets? Sometimes it depends, really. There are some men that look great with a beard. Yeah. Oh, it depends, actually. I like men with tattoos. That's, you know, that's really attractive for me. Like, 10 points plus to charisma and attraction for me. I did this blade too fast, I think, because, well, it starts to dry already in some pieces. Maybe I should finish this bowl. Hi, Johnny. How are you? I can, you know, I can see what you link because I have one screen over here that shows me myself. If I will go on this link, I won't be able to see the chat, so can someone copy that for me? I always ask my teammates to do that. I'll look later, and I really will. I always look all the links from the chat after stream. Thank you. Here I am again. Yeah, it was quite a while. I had lots of work to do. And on weekend, my teammates streamed with their painting process. It was exciting. Yeah, I tell you that. Okay. I think I should take another portion of blue right now because there's almost nothing left over there. Oh, another portion. Where is it? Oh, yeah. I have a big, big bottle of glue because I use much glue. Just a bit over here. That's the technical PVA glue. Back. Why? No, they are not. Why are you asking that? We've got a face with a rainbow painting over there. Why did you say so? Maybe they will be offended. Yeah, I would like to have some dinner too. Right now, because I don't even remember when I ate last time. Maybe yesterday. I felt myself really weak today and I couldn't even cook something for myself. So yeah, I'm starting to feel hungry. Stop talking about food. You're making me hungry. Okay. Well, I think that they will... No, they are not. I guess I have a right to tell you that. They are great. And, well, both of them have beards. I don't know why did I say that. Just, we were talking about... Beard? Ah! Whatever. You're talking about food. No. Stop that, please. Pizza. I would get to eat pizza right now. No, pizza is too big for me. I can't eat it alone, so... And the next day, it's not that tasty. But I should consider this idea. I don't have to cook. I can just call and order myself a pizza. No. Okay. So. I'm almost finished with the blade. What will I do next? Because this part, it's really hard to make on the table. Now, well, I'll do as much as I can here. Right. How is this? It moves. Oh my. I need another hand. I would like to have a third hand. That will be so convenient. All right. Just a moment of concentration, sorry. Challenging moment. Sushi in the store. We can also make, you know, some Chinese noodles, right? Inside sushi, and then wrap it in burrito, right? What else do we have? And put it all into a sandwich. Yeah. No, I want to eat now. Just something. even Chinese food or something like that. I can't think about anything but food now. I'm a bit confused. I always feel so shy when someone say like something like that. Noodles in the sushi. I'm thinking about food right now. I have to cook something today. Definitely. Something like, I don't know. I'll think about it later, because now I'll better concentrate on crafting. I don't have to say anything more, guys. They are entertaining all the chat with their gentle and nice conversation, if I may say so. It looks so nice. I can't help myself. I read it and laugh. It's really funny. I don't have that sense of humor when I'm trying to say any joke. I can't. Well, I tried to say some joke today. It went bad, really. Okay. Maybe someday I'll learn how to do that. What do I mean expressive? You know, I'm just trying to be as natural as I can. I'm not trying to show, you know, like some other person. I am just as I am. The only thing that differs is my makeup. I don't wear any makeup in my everyday life, and I always need about half an hour to put this on. I can't paint that. Yeah, I can't paint even my face. So, and all the rest is just like, it's just me, yeah. Tons of emotions. Now you call it like that? Emotions? Well, I should remember that. How are your emotions today? Or, well, if someone will ever ask me what was, oh, hi, GRB, nice to meet you, join us, thanks for your compliment, but, you know, on screen, if I sit here without any makeup, you won't see my face, that's true, that's why I think I should do that, actually. It's my face. It's just a bit, you know, just a bit of makeup. Yeah, and I need 30 minutes to apply even this simple, really simple makeup on my face. before the first stream, it took about 40 minutes. Now it's 30 minutes. Well, I'm progressing. Yeah. Just a little bit, of course. All right. So the complicated part over here, I need my third hand. I really appreciated that, but I don't. Yeah, I don't like too much makeup on girls. I think they more pretty with a bit of makeup. And I wear none in everyday life, really. That's why I had to learn how to do that. Right before we started streaming, I called my friend. She's really, really skilled in, you know, drawing faces. I called her and, you know, can you teach me how to make makeup? That I, because I don't want to look like a clown. I want to look like myself, but just, you know, more. Well, better in all these lights. And yeah, he wrote me a real list. And now, when I apply my makeup, I always see on that, like, well, what should I do next? Well, my eyes, and then, well, mascara, some eyeliner, so on. Yeah, I still use that. It's really hard. It's hard to be a girl in that way. Thanks, Demastic. I think you affected that, actually. Because I started to think more on what I'm talking about and how I say that. So, thanks for the approval. It, well, from your side, it sounds like a real compliment for me. Because obviously you know English better than me. I saw that yesterday, last time, yeah. Hi, Sakma. Thanks. It's not the most interesting process right now, but I decided to show it to you. Okay. I need a small, small piece of the paper. Really small piece to put it here in the angle. I need a third hand. Really. All right. Let's see the other side. This part. No, not right yet, but it will, I hope. Yeah, see you. Bye. Thanks for coming. Hope to see you next time. Good luck. Okay. Not cool. What was you talking about? What's not cool? Don't say that something went wrong again. Well, let's see. Well, really great over there. Maybe I should just put it like this and Yeah, I guess so. All right, and I'll continue working on this side. As always, I forgot what I was doing. I always do that. That's okay. Right here. A bit more glue. All right. So the hardest part of this is pretty complicated in shape, so I have to be really careful in doing all this. All right. Smaller pieces of paper. I will even... Okay. Спасибо. Постараюсь. Like this. So I almost finished this part. Just another small piece. Thin and long. Maybe I will even tear it. Yeah, like this. My chat box. Switched off again, and I need some time to, you know, fix it. I always fix something on screen, like music or chatting or something. Well, always. Right. So I'm getting to the guard part. Not that exciting as working on the original model, but well, it's important. Yeah, you know, I already have them, like, guys told on weekend stream, you know, I locked them up in the room and I gave them no food, so that, and I told them, you know, you will sit there, here, until you paint my Frostmourne, otherwise, it will consume your souls, and you will never be able to get out of here. Yeah. They told that story on their stream. And they told it so, you know, naturally that I almost believed that myself. That I locked them. But I didn't. Well, they joke. But you understand jokes. Unlike me. So there are some apples or tomatoes here. I'm starting to think about food again. Who told me about food today? I'm starting to get hungry. No. Здесь никого нет. There is no one here. And you know, yeah, it's the first stream that I do all by myself. I couldn't do it properly from the very beginning. Yeah. But right now, I'm all alone here. No one. So... But there is another side, a positive side. No one will eat my food if I'll cook something today. I'm talking about food again. Yeah, I'm hungry. I won't eat Ryan. He's too thin for eating. And he has a beard. I don't want to eat, you know, hairs from facial hairs. Ah. Нет, я не ем души. Токсикоман. Нет, на самом деле, этот клей ничем не пахнет практически. Так, у меня опять закончилась музыка. Мне опять нужно ее перепускать заново. Нет, не закончилось. Ладно, это хорошо. And here I have a, you know, a hand. Do you see that? There is a hand on the paper. I will glue it this tight. I don't want to see a hand over there. And what he thinks about it. Right. Like this. I get another drop of epoxy over here, but I'll remove it later. Hi, Hammond. How are you? Привет, Михел. Как дела? Это же ты, да? Я, да, Хаман. I've got full chat of my friend. What can be better? I don't even have to fix my chat box because, well, they are entertaining themselves without me. So I can just concentrate on my work. All right, and yeah, I've got bit of music. Где они тебя кинули? Что случилось? Хорошо, что пришел, Хел. Я рада. Так. Ладно, 5-минутка русского разговора, ребят. Ну или 10-минутка, не знаю, как пойдет. На что? На что жалуюсь? Нет, нет, не надо на что жаловаться сегодня. Я вот жалуюсь, что... Я никогда не могу с первого раза сделать. Минут к нытья, может быть. Так. Ручек. Мне почему-то легче комментировать то, что я делаю на английском. Я, наверное, больше привыкла. Ну и ладно. Hi, Wags. Yeah, it's the next stage of the working process. I'm covering it with newspapers. Now it looks like newspapers blade. Yeah. Not really exciting, but necessary. Okay, more paper. What I missed? Where? Ah. Party on the weekend? Right. Music is over another time. Oh, that is almost dried. That's good. Here is so much angles. Small angles. Я подумаю. Посмотрим. Это на самом деле хорошая идея. Все, я уткнулась в работу, ребят. Так. It's not heavy. It's a bit heavier than it was when it was just a paper model, but for now, well, no, it's not really heavy, but it's too long, and sometimes it's hard for me, you know, to, I'm always out of space on my table, it doesn't even fit to the camera. Well, yeah, I like long, huge weapons. I think everyone here knows that it is a paper sword. More paper, more glue, and it will become more natural, less polygonal or polygonic. I'm not sure how to say this properly. Timasik left, he can't correct me now. Yeah. Oh man. You have dirty thoughts. I never meant something like that. I just told that I like big weapons. Meaning I like big weapons, nothing more. And now you're joking at me. As always, all right. Are you cold? Or... That's another joke that I can't understand. That's the same joke. You're repeating it. Just as I already said today. Шутка повторена дважды, в два раза смешнее. Или я опять что-то не понимаю? Okay. I'll try to hold it like this. Oh. Yeah, I got that. But I meant nothing like this. I just meant that I like big models, big weapons, and so on, because, well, and you? You heard it as you wanted. Nothing about, you know, physiology there. All right. Your wife is cute. Why do you still sell her photos? I won't say this word. I'll just call it, you know, like, not weapon or something like that, because I already have a word that I replaced with the weapon. I will call it something like maybe a stick. No. I'll think about it. Well, quite a commercial approach from your side. Okay. But she's really cute. Don't sell her photo. Or maybe that's another joke. Not a weapon. Okay. You're quite good at entertaining yourselves, guys. I don't even have to say anything. Well, no, I have to say something like big weapons and so on. And then you catch this line and start the joke. Yeah, but that's, well, actually, that's funny. All right. It goes a bit wet right now, but that's okay. Blade and all this part. Oh, my glove. Full of glue right now because I torn it. How will I make the inside part of that? I just have no idea right now. something like, I'm out of, well, something like this, I guess. It's like I'm doing something, you know, with the intensity of my model. But well, it works. Yeah, like this. Oh, too long. Too long even for me. Okay. Yeah, I told Wes. But I was talking about... Oh, I was talking about my model. Yeah, you're good at catching me on some controversial words. And you're making them funny. Thanks for that. I could never imagine something like that. No, I call my... okay, this is my model. And what you're talking about... No, not ravioli. I don't want to talk about food right now. I don't call it... Anyhow. Stop this, guys. It becomes really, you know... Too strange even for me. No. I don't want to discuss any ravioli right now. Yeah, do that. And then when it dries, I think you will get an unbelievable experience. Feel yourself a huge weapon. Covered with newspapers. Stop talking about food. I really starting to think that maybe I should order pizza. I'm afraid to say something now because I can't imagine what will you hear the next time. Like pizza. No, pizza is just pizza. All right. Yeah, talking about food. I prefer, you know, eating food than talking about it. Okay. I feel myself like, you know, sturgeon right now because of what I'm doing. I need another glove. Well, yeah, I said pizza. Is it another joke? Or... Okay, another edge here. Yeah, maybe. What's wrong about saying pizza? Just a normal word. Did I say something wrong again? Yeah, Pewly. That's right. Don't make jokes about pizza. Okay. I think I need a small break right now. Just about a couple of minutes. And then I will put another portion of glue. And maybe I will finish it today, actually. It's not much left. I will see how will I make the inner part. Well, yes, I was talking about the braid. So guys, couple of minutes. Don't miss me. Entertain yourself with your pizza jokes and so on. Be right back. So I'm back. Do you have any idea where I was? Actually, I went to my fridge in searching for food and found nothing. Well, my last laugh. Yeah, I need a new one. My hands all covered with glue. Well, it doesn't really matter right now. It's water dissolving glue, so that's okay. All right. So yeah, that's the best idea. You should always write beforehand that, you know, Inar, I'm starting a joke now. You should laugh at that moment after that word, and then I'll know that you are joking. Great idea. they will get a banana. Or, well, I said banana. I imagine what you will imagine after that. All right. Another portion of glue. Well, my big bowl or a bottle. It's the glue, guys. Don't think nothing else. Yeah, it looks like that. I'll show you. Just a moment. Yeah, there it is. So white and, well, white. And liquid. There it is. I don't know, something about banana. I don't want to say that. No, I won't say that. I wanted to say that I like bananas, actually, but I won't. A huge letter over there. It's C. Or V. Whatever. Okay, I'll cover the rest of the outer part. And I think that would be it for today. What's this? I have an eye here. I had a face, I had a hand, and right now I have an eye over there. It's looking on you. Or on me. No. I glue it the other side. Another face over here. Yeah, I am. Hi, B-Team. Welcome. You're affecting me, guys. I'm starting to think dirty because of you. That's your fault. Kinda. Yeah, it's not my fault. Oh, that's okay. Right. I think Kel just left. Привет. Мекс или мех, как лучше? Мекс, наверное. Мекс. All right. Nice to meet you. They joked about pizza and bananas. What is the first joke? All right. So, smaller piece over here. Я говорю и так, и так. Так что как пойдет? Окей. So what? You know, just before you came, I told something like, you know, I like big weapons. I like modeling big weapons. And guys started to laugh at me and joking something about, oh, big weapons. She said she likes big weapons and so on. What weapon do you have and what size of it do you have? So some kind of dirty jokes. And then I returned and said something about banana. And they told me that I have a dirty mind. Well, yeah, that was the banana joke. Yeah, I'm not really good at switching languages. I started pick one of them and then have some troubles with switching. But for now, 5 minutes of Russian talking for my Russian friends. 5 минут русского разговора. Буду тренироваться переключаться с одного языка на другой, потому что, да, у меня с этим бывают трудности. Спасибо, что напомнил. Мне сложно по-русски комментировать, что я делаю, на самом деле. Я не знаю почему, но мне все время кажется, что надо говорить что-то более умное или что-то вроде того. Я думаю, что на сегодня я закончу с газетками, оставлю сохнуть, посмотрю, как оно все себя поведет. И там буду решать насчет клея. Какая сложная шутка? Где сложная шутка? Я пока к легким еще не привыкла, а вы мне сложные сразу. Нет, давайте постепенно. Я учусь понимать шутки. Я не знаю, о чем они шутят. Я пока не могу понять. Так вот вы про что. Я думала, фу ты. А он написал «дрочил». Я сказала пошлую шутку. Ну, хотя, может быть, это не очень шутка, но я сказала... Да, я сказала это слово. С одного языка на другой. I'm not jumping, I'm switching. Sometimes my switcher turns off. Иногда мой переключатель ломается, и я опять начинаю говорить на английском. Нет, пока для меня это трудно. Да, это меч. Он на самом деле не очень тяжелый, это на самом деле бумага. Это просто много-много бумаги. Я не могу взвесить. Вот готовая моделька. Нет, ну, не знаю точно, какой это будет весить. Нет, не тяжелый на самом деле. То есть я его могу легко вот поднимать одной рукой. Крутить одной рукой. Конечно, со временем он станет тяжелее. Потому что еще нужно еще слой бумаги, еще слой шпатлевки, еще слой укрепления. Ну нет, я спокойно поднимаю эту модельку и эту одной рукой. Не особо. Так. Что смола? Что смола? Да, смола будет. Еще, скорее всего, будет, да. О чем вы вообще сейчас? What are you talking about right now? About fixing something? No, I don't want to fix anything right now. I fixed music today. I fixed my blade today. Deal with that, guys. Я использую строительную акриловую шпаклевку. Просто акриловая ложится лучше, я ее использую как базовый слой. Потом я беру тонкую финишную поклевку, тоже она, по-моему, на акриловой основе, и уже кладу ее вторым слоем, как финишный, который потом можно грунтовать. Грунтую я тоже строительной грунтовкой, потому что ее много, она дешевая. И потом можно будет красить. Я слышала хорошие отзывы о латексной поклевке, но сама не пробовала, если честно. Говорят, что она лучше разглаживается. Латексная, силиконовая, наверное. Я не знаю точно, как правильно она по-русски. Someone hosted us. Thanks for hosting. That's really nice from your side. What poison? I just lost the line of the conversation. I don't know what you are talking about. I'll just talk about the technical moments of the process. Я не делаю маски. Я делаю оружие, шлемы, декоративные, там, decorative stuff, не знаю, как точно называется, декоративные предметы. А, маски нет, маски не делала. Я люблю большие модельки, чем больше, тем лучше. Сейчас ребята опять будут смеяться надо мной, но на самом деле так. Потом мне хочется делать вещи из игр. Мне нравится, то я получаю реальную копию модельки из игры. Переклеить, да, собственно, очередная штука. Я переклеила ее дважды, эту модель. Это выглядит получше, да. It looks better now. Yeah, size matters. For me. The next model I'm gonna make will be a helmet. Today we've got a winner. Kiuli told that I asked previously what model will I make as my next project, and Kiuli told it right. We are gonna make a Reinhardt helmet from Overwatch. It's not a weapon. It's something different. It will be a helmet. But I'm really eager to start on that. It's my second helmet that I'm gonna do. So we'll see. Okay. And again, I need a third hand. How can I make that? Okay, like this. No! Stop! I hope I don't work with electrics myself, but I have a person who can do that. I should propose them that idea. I would really like to work with him. We never worked together on anything, but I would really like to try. Okay. I don't know about skins because My model will be white. And about skins, you should ask guys who will paint it. I don't know. I think it was like metal. But my model, anyway, it will be white. This face over here, I want to cover it with something. Yeah, I'll cover this face. I don't like the way it looks at me. My music ended again for... Yeah. And another time. All right. No, don't leave me, please. I got it. I got the joke. Finally. I was thinking, what are they talking about right now? What skin has in common with this Bundeswehr? Now I got it. What? What stays on my table? Where? I don't have any helmet here. Well, okay. I don't get your jokes. Ugh. I'm almost done, by the way, with the outer side. You see? Well, another part of the face. I hope I'll finish all the preparation for painting of this weapon, and I'll start working on helmet this week. Maybe on the end of the week. I'll try to, because I really like paper crafting, modeling, much more than all these boring and, you know, this part. I'm doing the same thing, I think, for 2 or 3 hours already. But I'm going to an end of this process, finally. What helmet? No. I can't get any model. Oh, too much to... Okay. I'm answering in English to Russian comment. Okay, my switcher. Переключаемся на русский. Бундесвер, название скина для Рейнхарда, отличительная особенность, которая отсутствует шлем. Переставай смеяться. Угу. Я не крашу. Я сама не умею красить абсолютно. Красят мои teammate, мои партнеры по команде. Они красят сами, окажется, краски для моделирования. Вот Ди может ответить. Какой краской вы красите? Моя задача — подготовить модель, все включая грунт, вот покраску. Дальше уже я отдаю ребятам, и они делают ее красивой. Вот. Например, work in progress, Frostmourne. Я не очень хорошо разбираюсь в красках, в марках тем более. Ну, наверное, акриловые. Yeah, the smell, they smell like spirit. Ooh, another turn, and yeah, it's hard even with my small hand. Yeah, I did it. Okay. It's good that there are these holes over here, and I can get inside. Я опять перешла на английский. Well, I switched to English again, but that's okay. You returned. По-моему, Тамия. I don't drink alcohol at all. Never. I drink non-alcoholic beer if I want to taste something like beer. Maybe... Well, I don't even remember when I drank alcohol last time. I really can't. All right. You know, it sounds a bit strange. I don't eat, I don't drink. No, I drink water and tea and coffee. Yeah, but not alcohol. No, nothing like that. I just don't like the taste of it. And, you know, the feeling of being drunk. Of course, I drank when I was a teenager. I tried beer and something. Yeah, vodka, of course. But I never liked it, actually. I don't think it's tasty. I don't get that, the sense of that feeling. I can have fun without drinking any alcohol. I don't need that to feel myself, you know, relaxed or cheery or something. I can have fun without that. But there is nothing, you know, ideology in that. Just a matter of taste. Yeah. Eating nothing. Равноедение. Это когда ничего не едят, да? No, of course I eat. Otherwise, I would, no. I can't imagine that. I'm almost done, by the way. Just another bridge, I guess, and a corner, an angle over here. If you eat some sunlight, you can afford yourself not to buy food, not to cook anything. Well, how convenient. Is that even possible with, like, sun rays or... Когда девушки не едят, они, как правило, и не готовят. Поэтому, на самом деле, это не очень удобно. Я готовлю, но... В выходные приезжают ребята и съедают всю мою еду. И поэтому, да. Теперь я на них сегодня буду жаловаться. Они жаловались на меня в прошлый раз. Сегодня я буду на них жаловаться. Они приезжают и едят мою еду. Yeah, I do dancing since I was 18. Yeah, I like that. Jogging sometimes. And I had such period in my life when I ride BMX. I think. Yeah, it's a bicycle, you know, a small light bicycle, BMX. Yeah. Your girls are lucky. You have a boyfriend who cooks. Oh, yeah. Thanks for that. Yeah. That's why I have such, you know, big shoulders because of that. Used to ride, yeah, maybe. Just dance. No. I don't want to dance in the stream. I don't have that content, you know. No, they are a bit big for a girl. I have pretty thin bones, but because of 3 years of BMX riding, I have, you know, like big muscles over here and shoulders, but I have a good butt because of that also, because bicycle is good for that part of the body. All right. I think it will be the final part for today. I've got this bridge and this, yeah, I don't know, ending. Of course yours are bigger. You're a guy. I just like to be fit, you know, not some professional sports, but I'm trying to keep myself in shape. It's important. I really believe that. Okay. They destroyed, no, they ate it. My meal. Why should they destroy it? If eating means destroying, well, maybe. Okay. So the bridge is almost done. Okay. I just saw on the screen, yeah, I have red tape on my finger today to match my t-shirt. Usually I use black tape, now it's red. Something new. I never played this game, just dance. Yeah, it might be interesting, but I never tried it. I like to dance. All right. Now it looks like some skeleton on the screen. Does it? It doesn't look like a weapon. Yeah. Kinda fancy stuff. Я стараюсь работать аккуратно, чтобы не накапать на себя, но в любом случае это такая одежда, которую, в принципе, мне не жалко. Я даже сейчас, я всего в одной перчатке, в принципе, я не боюсь пачкаться. Да, это тоже сейчас, наверное, ребята за это зацепятся, но я не боюсь пачкаться. Нужно понимать, на что идешь, когда работаешь с моделированием. Самый грязный этап — это шкурка. Я не знаю, получится ли это показать, потому что шпатлевочная пыль летает по всей комнате. Я заматываю максимально все открытые части тела, но она все равно летает везде. После этого нужно стирать всю одежду, нужно мыть все, потому что все в этой крошке. Но надо знать, на что ты идешь, да. Не получится... Так, есть какая-то шутка про... Или фраза... Про то, что не получится что-то сделать, не испачкавшись, или как-то так. I knew you will tell this. Like, say this. I'm not afraid to be dirty. And dirty in other sense of this word. I can't be dirty with glue or... with dust. I'm almost done. That's great. Later, I will cover the inner side, but I won't be able to do it right now. Okay. Just a few more parts. Yeah, something like that. Про пылесос не думала, если честно, даже. Я пылесошу потом, когда все закончится. Right. Just a couple of parts over here. Yeah, I think that was it. You know, I'd break some eggs right now, too. We are talking about food again. Today, food is the topic of the day, as far as I can see. Maybe I should see that. All right. So, yes, it is wet right now because of the glue. Just a couple of pieces over here. Well, I know it won't be beautiful, but I have to do this. Like, turn to the other side. I just need access to this part. It really looks like a skeleton or something. Dinosaur skeleton. Yeah, proteins are healthy. All right. I just need another glove, but well. Like this. It's too long. Right. I'm almost done, by the way. No, I guess I should put it back, because now no one can see what I'm doing. Right. Like this. So. Now I've got a newspaper blade. No, some skeleton of a blade. I can hold it. Well. Now I'll just leave it to dry. Well, some more pieces on the hand over there. All right. On the inner side. And on the hand. Yeah, hipster-like. I never thought about it. Yeah, hipster-like. I've got a new definition for this stage. I'll call it hipster stage. Not newspapers. Because, well, newspapers is too simple for that. I'll call it hipster stage. I should remember that. Write some, please. Write that for me. All right. Smooth it a bit. And check this side. Yeah, all right. Well, it looks pretty nice to me. It goes fine and it goes already dry. Yeah, I made another mistake. I know that. I don't know what I was going to say, but did as I did. I think we should put this question on our frequently asked question in the description of our channel. Я очень много режу. Я режу ножницами. Я краю, режу бумагу. И профессиональная болезнь всех портних и пейперкрафтеров. Мозоль на этом пальце. Поэтому я стала перематывать его пластырем и изолентой. Пластыря мало, он слетает, а изолента помогает удержать его на месте. Так что да. Все это слышали раз миллион, но ничего страшного. Yeah, maybe we should really consider the idea about frequently asked questions. Right. Yeah, I accidentally cut it off. And, you know, just covered it with a tape. Then I will use some epoxy glue and then some hipster stage on that. And I will make a model of my finger. No, I won't. I was trying to joke right now. Yeah, on PVA glue. So the hand, and I'm really got nothing to do more right now, because to get to the inner side, I need all the outer side to dry. For now, I'll have to stop with that. Well, now I can put some more pieces over there. How can I make that? I should, you know, put it. Usually, I just. No, I won't explain that. Because it will... What? My joke got 5 out of 10 points. Well, better than 3. Any more marks for me? Yeah. That's a name for the scream. Making you fingers. No. My finger is fine, and I want to keep it fine. That's why I use this tape. I found this color tape, red. I used black before, and now I look fancy with my red tape over the finger. I always cut myself, actually. On my first trial stream, I was cutting paper with my big scissors. I like big scissors, yeah. I use them pretty often for my work. So I just cut some piece of paper and, you know, my hand was like this and I was cutting like this and I just, you know, I saw that moment when my scissor blades go right to my finger and I cut it over here. So it was the first, you know, trauma online for me. I'm not afraid of that, actually. I'm afraid of blood. I always feel myself like, well, I can go unconscious or something. But then I had to pull myself and finish my stream, even if I was bleeding out of my finger. All right. So. Yeah, just a few parts. Черная лучше, думаешь? Мне вот захотелось сегодня побыть модной, стильной, потому что я делаю хипстер стейдж. Я решила, что красный. Ну, ладно, посмотрим. If I were... well... Maybe that's too hard for me right now. I think everyone understands actually what I'm saying. And, well, we can forgive, you know, if someone speaks Russian, some foreigner speaks Russian, you won't correct him because you will understand what he says and you will notice that mistakes, but you won't, you know, concentrate on them. You will just listen and get the thought. If you get the thought, you won't correct him. And now I'm talking foreign language for me, and it's foreign for you too. Maybe that's because it seems, you know, you feel like correcting me. Yeah, you're smart. I know that. You know English better than me. I got it. But I hope everyone will forgive me for that mistake. Because well, they understand me, and I can explain my thoughts, my, you know, my ideas. Even if I make mistakes, well, I do make, but it's fine. Yeah, I saw that you enjoy correcting. That's fine from me too, actually. It's not, you know, I don't think you to be mean or something. You like correcting. Sometimes I need that, really. I know. All right. That's it, guys. I think I won't be able to do anything right now with that. Just... Oh, I saw some blank pieces over here. Here is my additional layer on the broken blade. Yeah. Is it dry right now? Yes. Okay, it is good. Right. I should leave it to dry now. Additional pieces, but I'm afraid I have to finish on this stage. If I'll put a layer of epoxy, another layer of epoxy above it, then tomorrow I will start a new project, or if I won't, I will continue doing this project. So the next project will be Reinhardt helmet from Overwatch game. I'm almost ready to start it. Of course, I will finish this project. I won't forget about it. And now I have to leave it over here to dry, to leave you guys with all these funny jokes. I'll try to find something to eat today. I hope I will. So thanks for being with me on this not really exciting process. That was very nice from you to stay here. And thanks for watching. Hope to see you again. And we'll continue doing this project. Either we'll start a new project. Good night to all of you guys if you have night ahead. And good day if you have a morning. Well, so see you. Till the next time.